play the Tony Hawk games as a kid. Shot it was fun. And then I also watched Jackass and like the pro comedy with that. So there's always a lot of skating involved with that, so that kind of got me into it. I think it started summer 2009, I was in year 8. Me and Jacob decided to go get some boards.
I started skateboarding like 2 years ago because there's a park in Hessel near mine and a lot of my friends skated and it's just something to do just to pass the day and eventually like over the years progressed and whatnot.
I started skateboarding last year when we visited Barcelona for the first time and I started skateboarding because I just seen how like good the community was and how fun it was.
When I first tried, I had a little attempt in year 7 and I broke my elbow, but seriously. I had a couple of operations. And then when I stopped skating, which was 2 years ago, it was because I was coming home from party jump and bombing a hill really fast and fell. But I jumped off and landed on my ankle and ripped all my ligaments.
Few little like bumps and bands, but
like never anything bad I've seen, really, really bad to be honest. One of my mates. Nah, I don't know. You go street skating and that, but
like, yeah, the
park,
only
park wise,
the only park around here is flat fields, and that's like on its last legs. It's like wood that's running away.
Many positives to come out of skateboarding. You know, it is a sport, there's competitions that go on, people are into. I mean, bad stuff like your vandalism can come into it, street skating, but it's only because there's not enough parks.
Fit like any stereotype into it because like so many people skateboard, so it's bound to be like people are doing each of them.
Skate wise, so many different kind of like sub-genres of people. People are into like the gangster stuff, people are into drugs.
You get luck sometimes, but it doesn't
fucking
skating is seen now as like a dying art, I reckon, and like the people who skateboard all know, like within the group, that what they're doing is like amazing, but everyone else just thinks it's some guys like skating around on like a plank of wood.
Skateboarding to me is kind of a lifestyle. You treat it kind of like it's a religion or a job. You know, you work at it, you always practice if you're into it.
Like a lot of creativity is involved in it, so you can set it up.